Sir, one of the 12 mega diverse countries of the world, India is the habitat to 8% of world's biodiversity and 2% of the earth's surface. The stress on environment for resources like fuel, power, minerals, among others, have adverse implications on the declining forest cover, diversion of forest land, environmental damage and wildlife. Sir, I would request the minister to reconsider the delinking of forest clearance from wildlife impact assessment by the National Wildlife Board and allowing projects within 10 kilometers range of wildlife zones in demarcated eco-sensitive zones for such clearances. Also, sir, many project developers are permitted for canals, power lines and highways are permitted to cut forests before final clearance and before the consent of tribals is obtained. Sir, almost 70... yesterday in the rail budget we got to hear that all those who perform well will be rewarded. But sir, in the case of Bengal, a gross misinjustice has been done. West Bengal has added the maximum amount of forest cover in the last 2-3 years, yet our funding for against Campa has been nil, and we have been allocated the lowest amount of funds for National Afforestation Program. Sir, we are trying to show an example to the rest of India that forest cover can be increased while going for sustainable development and environment and infrastructure, but sadly we are not receiving any support from the central government. I would urge the minister to look into this immediately and urgently and do something to encourage us so that we can do much more. Thank you, sir.
Thank you very much, sir.